I'm Cecilia Chen. I'm a Chinese teacher from Taiwan. If you are interested in learning Taiwanese Mandarin, this channel is definitely your best friend. So, in this episode, I would like to teach you some simple phrases or words that 99% of Taiwanese people would say in our daily life, but you will never learn them in the textbook. Alright, so are you ready? Let's get started! First one is 社 is actually two syllables. Okay, two syllables words. There are two characters. And it's 是 and all together. But when we say it, we kind of like flow slang together because we speak quite fast, as you know. So it will sound like 社 instead of 是哦. Okay, 社 And the meaning is, oh yeah, oh yeah. Okay, next one is 好吧. 好吧? 好吧 is like, alright then, okay? So let's see example.
诶,你明天可以跟我去看电影吗?
我不行诶,因为我今天下午有事。
是哦, 好吧?
The second one is 真假。 So it's actually 真的假的。 真的 means real. 假的 means fake. So altogether is like, is it real or not? Mm-hmm. Usually you will use this sentence or phrase, I would say, when you are surprised about something, like, oh really? Like that, okay? So some people say 真假, like only these two characters. 真假, 真假. Or you can say 真的假的, 真的假的. It's quite quick. So you might notice that the it's disappear. Okay? 真的假的. Only the last one still there, okay? 真的假的. Okay? But either one is okay. Okay, so example.
诶,你知道跟你约会的那个男生已经有女朋友了吗? 真假? 真假的.
Number three is 是不是? This 是不是 means right? Okay, so it's kind of like a proud type of I told you, told you, okay? Alright, so let's see an example.
诶,你吃,这个是我做的巧克力,超好吃。哦,谢啊。 超好吃的,超好吃。
是不是? Okay, people usually say 是不是 quite slow, like 是不是? Like that, okay? To say, told you, am I right? The other one is 没办法 means I don't have any way to fix it. Or like, I don't have choice. It is like this. Okay, 没办法. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing about it. 没办法. Because 没 means no, don't have, right? 办法 is solution, literally. So, like, okay, 没办法. Okay, so example.
诶,你明天真的不能来我的生日party吗? 没办法,我明天要上班.
Next one is 很厉害,很厉害. So 很厉害 is to express you are impressed of something. Like, whoa, this is impressive. This is incredible. You can say 很厉害. So whenever my student is writing very well the Chinese character, I will say, oh, 你很厉害. Okay? 很厉害 is impressive. 很厉害. Next one is
不是啊. 不是啊,
it's actually express, it doesn't really make sense. It doesn't really make sense.
不是啊,
like that, okay? So let's directly see the example so you can understand easily.
你知道我老板说我明天不用去上班了。 Huh? 不是啊,他没有跟你说为什么吗? 不是啊,他没有跟你说为什么吗?
Last one is 夸张. 夸张 means it's too much. is too over the top. Okay, so for example, 哎，你知道那家小笼包店的小笼包啊，一笼要1000块。
啊，真假？夸张。
Right, so I hope you enjoyed today's video. And if you're interested in taking my courses, check out the description box. I have total beginner course and intermediate course for you. Alright, so see you next time. Bye bye.